Hey sweet friends, and welcome back to my channel. Tis the season for fall here starting on YouTube. We always get a super fast head start so you guys can start collecting some ideas, screenshot projects you want to make, or write down some Dollar Tree items that you want to start picking up. I have a really fun video planned for you today and actually sharing everything that I've been picking up at the Dollar Tree in the last few days. My Dollar Trees are not the same, so I definitely had to check out like 5 different stores to find the best ones. There was one in particular that had everything I was looking for, and then the other ones were just kind of starting to get full. So don't get your hopes up if that's what your store is looking like, but go ahead and leave me a big thumbs up and let me share with you what I got. Okay, so walking on into the Dollar Tree, they do have a lot of leftover back to school supplies still, but I just went ahead and passed that up, and I was so excited whenever I turned the corner that they have lots of Halloween decor already out and some new items. I'll save those for a little bit later on and share with you what I got, but I want to go ahead and start with fall because that's what I'm most excited about. Although my store had a ton of fall, like wall signs and crafting items, there still was a lot of pieces missing that I see, like that with people sharing what their stores have. So definitely just keep looking. I'm going to keep going back as well, but I did get a ton of stuff, even some brand new items that I've never seen before. The first thing that I spotted whenever I walked into the Dollar Tree was the wall of wall art signs, and they had some new pieces that are absolutely gorgeous. I found this apple pie. It comes in the apple pie, I think a cider recipe, and a pumpkin pie, and these are adorable. I got 3 of each of the designs just to kind of use in my home as is, and then a couple of extra because these make incredible little scroll signs where I can actually repaint over this. How cute was this little shovel? It was hanging up on the wall section. It actually has a little stake at the bottom, so I'm not sure if you stick this in the ground, maybe a potted plant. It looks like it would fall over because it's just a few inches, but this is really cute. You could even cut that off and make this like a door hanger, but I love the Happy Harvest. I loved these signs. It says Harvest Blessing, but look how cute that little rolling pin is at the bottom. They have the pumpkin pie that says thanks, as well as the little autumn welcome. And then you guys know I love to make over a good cutting board, so this one has a really good shape. It's a circle design. You actually could pop this off, make a cutting board, and do something with this, but it also is cute as is. I love grabbing these little hanging ones to just stick on the hooks on my shelves. Also for the $1.25 price point, I picked up a tin bucket for In Thankful and Blessed, as well as Simply Blessed. They had a few of these designs. I have also picked up a ton of stuff out of the Dollar Tree Plus section, so make sure you stay tuned for that. Although gnomes aren't my favorite, whenever they are done really cute, I think they're adorable. So I picked up all the different designs that I could find in these little metal pieces. These will be so cute to hang from hooks. You could put these on signs, but I feel like the colors are gorgeous and I love how like adorable they are. These are really heavyweight and chunky, worth the $1.25 price point. They are freestanding pumpkins, but they're done really well for the $1.25. So I think they're really cute. They have it in Thankful, Harvest, and Grateful. They already have the little leaf at the top, these fun different little designs with kind of like the ivy decor on it. But I love these. Make these over or keep them the same. Definitely worth checking out. How cute are these wooden circles? Perfect to craft with, but they have like a little 3D piece as well as engraving. I love the designs on these. A couple of different ones. I also found these in a Halloween version, Trick or Treat, Happy Halloween. They also had a poison one with a little skeleton on it, but these are ready to go and make crafting for each season super simple. Also in the Halloween section, I was so excited to find a ghost this big. You can see how big it is. I have found ghosts before, but this is like double the size of it, I would say. But I feel like this would be a perfect door hanger. I also found this witch with a cauldron also in this huge size. This has to be like at least 1.5 feet or 18 inches tall. I feel like it is a really good size. I also picked up this one that says fall. Like I mentioned, I didn't get a ton of wall signs just because I have so many that I can already make over. Just the ones that I might keep as is, or I specifically knew what I wanted to do with them, but they had so many good ones. I found a couple of end caps that had like the most gorgeous fall decor. It looked way above and beyond Dollar Tree's like quality. But so excited. These little wooden signs are gorgeous. This one says welcome, gather, and together. They have one mixed with the turquoise and cream color, as well as the original pumpkin one that says autumn harvest blessings. These are absolutely gorgeous, as is no DIY required. Something really cute that caught my eye was this chair cover. Really, really cute. These are really big whenever you open them up. They have so many little details. You could easily slide this over a cover. I thought it'd be fun to have on hand just to try to DIY with it, but I feel like you're getting a lot of like material or fabric here, even though it's kind of felt, but you're getting like a big surface area for just $1.25. Although these are not fall, they are a huge size. They are bigger than all the big signs I've ever purchased at Dollar Tree, but I went ahead and grabbed this huge welcome one, as well as this one that says, be humble, be gentle, be kind, with the little 3D hearts. They had a couple of different designs of a little rolling pin, which I thought would be fun to make over. I even purchased an extra one just to make for everyday decor because it's so cute. You could easily paint this a neutral color and keep it out all year. And also, I found these little chunky pieces, the little pumpkin spice drinks. They have a little mug one. And then they had some little wooden like mugs that say apple cider and pumpkin punch. These are so detailed. I love the ones that have the little 3D pieces. Another Halloween item to keep your eye out for, my daughter actually pointed this out to me, was this Halloween leather. That's all it says. It's one sheet, but it's like a faux leather look, but they have multiple different designs. I just picked out a few of my favorites. I love the one with lots of gray in it because that's going to go ahead and blend in with my style of decor, but these are really cool. You can make DIY earrings out of these, cut them into strips, wrap them around candles or jars. So many things you can do with them, so definitely grab a few extra. I thought these cute little milk cans were perfectly made. They have cute designs on them, but I thought that I would go ahead and try to DIY with them. But I love how they made the little 3D handles to look galvanized and then added the bow. Window cleans are something I definitely try not to pass up. They have the cutest designs, and as you all know, we like to DIY with window cleans all the time. I have several dedicated videos to window cleans, and they are just really, really cool. So I thought these ones were really cute with a little scarecrow, or you could get some that just have different designs. These actually come with two different like packs. They used to sell just one sheet for a dollar, but maybe since it's went up to $1.25, they give you both sides. But it says 25 clings, turn me over, so some really cute designs on both sides. They brought back these little crochet pumpkins. I loved these last year, so super excited to grab some more. I also feel like these were a repeat from last year, but excited to grab them in all of the colors. I found a green one, a white one, and an orange, but these make perfect little embellishments on DIY signs. These little hats were new to me. You get a 4-pack for the $1.25, and I feel like you want to go ahead and grab a couple of extra packs of these because these would make the cutest little snowman hats. Not fall themed, but very DIY appropriate. I found some calendars, so definitely check out for the 2024 calendars. They had a whole end cap full of these, so I got a couple of the farmhouse ones. There wasn't many left, not surprising. But then they also had a couple of cute designs. I love this watercolor one that says Floral Breeze, and then this one that says Secret Garden. And it has a cute little tree and sunflower watering cans. I thought these would be fun to use in our DIYs. Fabric is something you want to keep your eye out for. I found so many good prints, fall as well as Halloween. And then they have tons more of the crafting supplies. So the mini little sunflowers, the mini little 3D wooden pieces. I definitely went ahead and grabbed a few of those. After every DIY season, I usually throw my like the best really good things that I want to keep into a big tub. And I've done that for the last couple of years, and I don't get out the last year's tub. So this year I promised myself that I was going to go back and get out last year's tub before trying to go and spend a ton of money on the same items. Okay, this is something that absolutely caught my eye. These little metal stakes, they were under the wall art pieces or the wall signs, but this little boy and girl scarecrow, I was obsessed. I purchased a few of each one. I loved it so much. And then they also had this corn. I've seen like metal corn in the past, but not done with this wooden bead detail. I feel like it is gorgeous, so definitely brought some home. I also found these mini little rings. This one has a little pumpkin that says blessed, and they're just so cute, like little ornaments. These would be perfect for Christmas, so maybe they'll come out with a Christmas version of these. But I love these. I found a pumpkin, a leaf, and an acorn. In the Halloween section, I found these little tree rings, which are really cute, like the metal tree skirts. One says Happy Halloween, one says Hocus Pocus. They had an orange one, but I went ahead and grabbed these, and I thought it would be fun to create a fun little like Halloween tree, if I can make it look right. They had a lot of like little 3D kits for Halloween that was really cool. I found some felt ones. This says wreath decorations kit, and they had this in several different designs, but this makes making a wreath super easy. I also got it in the ghost design. I thought you could even use this one for something different, but I thought his face looked so cute. One of my favorite finds was this little ceramic book. They have little designs on them. They're ready to paint. They just say decor on the back, but they are done really, really cute, and these will be fun to paint this Halloween. Okay, now let me share with you what fall items I got in the Dollar Tree Plus section. My Dollar Tree Plus section had tons of Halloween, tons of fall. Obviously, I didn't want to spend a ton of money, so I definitely tried to stay in the dollar section instead of $1.25, but there was some items that I felt like was just really worth it, such as these little milk cans. These were $5. They say Harvest Jug on there. They had a few different designs. I love these two, the green and the blue one, especially the blue one that says Harvest Blue. Blessings, but all you have to do is throw a few Dollar Tree floral picks in there, and these make a gorgeous piece that like add a lot of height. If you didn't love the design, you actually could turn this around if you didn't even want to paint it and just have a gorgeous green little milk can. I picked up a couple of packs of these leaf lights. Yes, you could DIY these, but I thought they would be fun just to kind of string around and see, like test them out and see the quality of them. These are kind of weird. You'll probably love them or hate them, but these little, I think they're a fox maybe. They just say animal, but they have these little wooden beads. These remind me of something that my mom had whenever I was a little kid with the little button legs, and I thought they were really fun, but I thought these would be really cute little shelf sitters. They brought back this 3-stack of pumpkins, or I think they had this last year, and it kind of looks like the cable like knitting, which is really cute. These were $5, and I feel like they were really well done. How cute is this huge metal piece with the 3 ghosts that says boo? This is actually a yardstick, but I thought about maybe gluing a hanger on it and making it like wall art or even a door hanger. Definitely check out the tablecloths. This one is a 52 by 70 for $3, and it is actually really good quality. I usually have to go to like Dollar General for pieces like this. And then they had some really cute trays. These were $5 as well with the little bead hanger. This one is my favorite. It says hand-picked farm fresh pumpkins with a wood background. And this one is a tan version that says gather. I really like the color on the edging. I don't love the tan wood in the background. I feel like it could have used a little bit more contrast. So I thought this might be one that I might DIY. And then I ran into Hobby Lobby, and I didn't purchase a lot, just a couple of candles and floral picks, but I did find this little garland with the to-go coffee cups. It was $8.99 and everything was 40% off for fall, but I feel like this was really cute. Okay, so I feel like that's everything that I purchased today. This gets me so excited to get into my craft room and start just making things as fast as I can. Obviously, I'm not ready for summer to end. I don't love the 110, what it feels like outside is what our phone says, but I am not ready for it to get cold just yet. But I am kind of excited to go ahead and get my craft room and make some fall items. I feel like it sounds so fun just to turn my music on and get in the zone and paint everything orange. So get ready for it. Make sure you're subscribed. Give me a big thumbs up. Let me know in the comments down below what fall themed video would you love to see. I'm definitely going to be doing some candle DIYs, some glassware hacks with fall, like a fall theme, as well as like some high-end dupes. So let me know in the comments down below what you want to see next. Thank you guys so much for checking out today's video. Let me know if there's anything new at the Dollar Tree that you're finding that you feel like I need to look for. I'll definitely write that down on my list. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Happy crafting. Bye.